says, and when he came to himself. Now let's examine his thinking after he came to himself. Now, I'm not going to argue that me coming to myself has a little to do with the physical. But I am persuaded tonight that in order for me to come to myself, it is going to be a mental process. Slow it down. Now, the son thinking about himself after he came to himself is that I am no more worthy to be called thy son. Yes, so when you come to yourself, the first thing will happen is you will be humble. Y'all don't hear me. Yes, listen to him when he says, I am no more worthy to be called thy son. Did not he say it? And I wonder now, yes, if he ever said, I wonder if I am still his son. No, but I heard him say, I am no more worthy. Is there anybody in this section right here? You feel as though when you're on your way to your father's business that you really ain't worthy. Do y'all hear me? I can think of a whole lot of folk around me that you could call that's really worthy, but God, I'm not worthy. Y'all don't hear me? Yes, I am not worthy to be called thy son. And he got that right. Do y'all hear me? But he was always his father's son. Do y'all hear me? No matter how far he went, help me say, he was always his father's son. Y'all don't hear me? No matter how far you go, you're always your father's son. No matter how many times you change your name, you're still your father's son. Y'all don't hear me? No matter what you smell like, you're still your father's son. Even down in the pig pen, let me say it tonight, he was still his father's son. Do y'all hear me? Yes, he had ate with the pigs. He never became a pig. So I'm going to tell somebody tonight, I know that you're whining and dining. I know that you're slipping and tipping. I know that you're dipping every now and then. But I don't care how long you give yourself in the world. You are still your father's. Am I right about it? And I've done some things, but I'm still my father's child. Can I get a witness over here? Yeah. But oh, tonight, all I want to do, God, is say these words. I am not worthy. Come on, somebody. I'm not worthy. Now that I come to myself, I'm not worthy. Oh, shut up. Yourself. Y'all don't hear me? I know you think you got it going on, but you gotta humble yourself. Tell your neighbor, you gotta humble yourself. Yes. And I know you may be asking tonight, and I hope that you are. Preacher, do you really believe that your son, if he had died down in that pig pen, don't you think tonight that he would have never been saved? But I want to tell you, and I want to hear a hot wire from heaven's chambers tonight. Repentance, oh, shut y'all. Repentance come from when you set your mind on the Lord. Y'all hear me? You may not make it to the church house, but all you got to do is set your mind on the Lord. myself. I've fallen